Good afternoon, Westport. My name is Juan, and you're watching The Report. Hey, everyone. Hope your prom night was unforgettable. And a big shout out to Miss Gilliam and the junior class officers, as well as our dedicated staff who chaperoned the prom. It was a fantastic night, and our students looked amazing. In our sports updates here, we have our boys volleyball team, which they have an 8-0 record, which is absolutely amazing for our Wolfpack. Not only was the volleyball team on fire, but our track and field showcased their talent. Freshman Coy Davis led the way, and our girls team achieved impressive personal records. Notably, Sasha West and Amani Bradley, and others excelled. The boys team also set PRs, with Kenneth Coleman and Dario Endall standing out. Let's continue to uphold our high standards. Our HOSA team represented us in the United States and is now headed to the HOSA International. Kudos to our talented students, especially the HOSA Bowl team. In our theater program, don't miss out our Omega Theater Troupe performing Footloose this week. This first show was last night, and they will continue having nightly performances until Sunday. Get ready for an electrifying show.
He drives a dang cool car.
That's for sure.
Our academics, which we have our juniors and seniors. If you're looking for a better score and be able to get more scholarships, prepare yourself to take the SAT on Wednesday, April 17th. Also, remember, we still have tutoring online for those who need it. Our Florida DALI Student Surrealist Art Exhibit. We have multiple students that were able to be admitted in out of 416 submissions from 95 Florida visual art teachers. And our students, of course, excelled. The exhibition aims to showcase the strength and diversity of Florida art students and teachers. Let's congratulate our MCCA 2D art entrants, Lance and Nicole, as well as a special mention to the runner-up, Alicia. Their art will be on display with Nicole and Lance, who will be physically at the museum from May 4th to August 11th, and Alicia will be on the online gallery. Being accepted at this world-renowned museum is a remarkable achievement. Way to go, Wolfpack. Our debate team traveled to Orlando to compete in the Ronald Reagan Great Communicators Debate Series. This is a unique tournament offered for the first time in Florida and allows students to practice civil discourse in presidential style. They did a fantastic job and gained valuable insight from competing. If you see them, give them a shout out, with special mentions for Montana, Soraya, Alonso, and Nathan. We can't wait to see these brilliant freshmen shine. And that's all the news we have for today, Westport. And remember, we are prompt, prepared, polite, and productive. We are Westport.